In this video, you will learn how to activate and deactivate the PlayStation 3, PSP, and PlayStation Vita systems on the PlayStation Network. The system you're using must have access to the internet before you can follow these instructions. To activate or deactivate a PS3 system, turn the system on, go to the PlayStation Network in the XMB, and sign in to your account. Select Account Management, followed by System Activation. Choose PS3 System, and then select the game or movie category. Then choose Activate or Deactivate. You should see a message indicating your success. To activate or deactivate a PS Vita, turn the system on and tap the settings icon, and then tap Start to launch the application. Tap the PlayStation Network icon, and then tap the option for System Activation. Choose the game or video music category, and then select Activate or Deactivate. Look for a message that indicates your success. To activate or deactivate a PSP system, turn the system on and go to Account Management under the PlayStation Network icon. Select System Activation, choose Game or Video, and then select to activate or deactivate the PSP system. Look for a message that indicates your success. If you're trying to deactivate game content on a system that you don't have physical access to, visit the website shown on your screen, then log into your account and deactivate all systems. This option cannot be used again for 6 months from the date of deactivation. To deactivate a system for video content, you will have to contact our Consumer Service Department.